Winds in the east. Mist coming in. Like something is brewing. About to begin.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are beginning our descent into Los Angeles.
Welcome, Mrs. P.L. Travers, to the City of Angels.
It smells like...
jasmine.
Chlorine. And sweat.
Introducing the creator of our beloved Mary.
Poppins. Never, ever just Mary. Now, where is Mr. Disney?
She's here.
Well, Pamela Travers, you can't imagine how excited I am to finally meet you.
Would you mind? My name is Mrs. Travers, Mr. Disney.
Oh, Walt, now, you gotta call me Walt. 20 years ago, I made a promise to my daughters that I would make your Mary Poppins fly off the pages of your books. I promised them, Pam.
I know what he's going to do to her. She'll be cavorting and twinkling.
He can't make the film unless you grant the rights.
Damn.
Now, let us begin.
Room here.
She has a lot of ideas.
What kind of ideas?
Responsible's responsible.
No. Responsible is not a word.
We made it up.
Well, unmake it up.
She won't approve Dick Van Dyke.
No.
No.
The Lancy's house doesn't look like that.
No,
it's all wrong.
It's all wrong?
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious!
Stop! Mary Poppins is not for sale. I won't have her turned into one of your silly cartoons.
Says the woman who sent a flying nanny with a talking umbrella to save the children.
You think Mary Poppins has come to save the children? Oh, dear.
Mrs. Travers, what am I missing here? I'm wondering what I have to do to make you happy. You know, you've never been to Disneyland, and that's the happiest place on Earth.
No, please.
Well, when does anybody get to go to Disneyland with Walt Disney himself?
There he is.
Where did she come from?
Mary Poppins and the Banksies. They're family to me.
Mary Poppins was a real person? So it's not the children she comes to save. It's their father. It's your father.
You don't know what she means to me.
I won't disappoint you. I swear, every time a person walks into a movie house, they will rejoice. Don't you want to finish the story?
The boys have come up with an idea. I think it's going to make you happy.
You didn't bring me all the way here to tell me that.
Oh, no, I had a wager. I couldn't get you on a ride. I just won $20.
Yeah!
Ever on Blu-ray, Disney's original musical classic, The Jungle Book. The timeless story of Mowgli, a boy left in the wild.
So you're the man cub. Crazy.
Baloo, the bear that raised him.
Nothing or nobody is ever gonna come between us.
And a friendship that lasted a lifetime.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities.
Now, digitally restored for the first time in high definition, The Jungle has never looked this good.
It's beautiful, ain't it?
And your favorite songs have never sounded better.
The bare necessities of life will come to you.
I like being a bear.
That's my boy.
Disney's high-flying, swinging, singing adventure. The Jungle Book Diamond Edition. For the first time ever on Disney Blu-ray and digital. Only for a limited time.
When you smoke, it affects everyone around you. Secondhand smoke is especially harmful to children. So keep your conscience clean.
Now you're talking!
To learn how to quit, log on today to becomeanx.org.
sunny can be. Chim chimney, chim chimney, chim chim chiroo. Good luck will rub off when he shakes hands with you. Chim chimney, chim chim chimney, chim chim.
Your Disney movies are magic. And the magic continues after the credits. Just look inside your Blu-ray disc or DVD for the magic code to start earning points toward fantastic rewards at DisneyMovieRewards.com.
There is a place where eyes grow bigger than saucers. It's awesome!
Yeah.
And anticipation soars.
I want to fly in Dumbo really, really high up in the sky.
I'm the fly.
Where movies come to life.
It's like a fairy tale.
If I could be Lightning McQueen, I would race with them.
Ciao! And you can be anyone you want to be.
Maybe I'll just be a princess.
There is a place where dreams come true.
What this means?
Somebody switched our heads!
No. Somebody switched our talents!
Look at all this water.
Tink! I didn't do anything. I just hit my head off!
Tink, could you stop not doing anything before we drown?
You're a fast-flying fairy now.
I'm a garden fairy.
Get him off. Looks like I'm an animal fairy now.
It went like clockwork, just as the captain said.
Pirates.
Nancy Boya, Mama Kitty, Baba.